Whether you call it a flash drive, thumb drive, USB drive, or a memory stick, these devices are great for storing files and sharing files between computers. Here's how to get the most from your USB flash drive on a Windows PC. First, find an open USB port on the side or back of your computer and plug in the USB drive. Begin by opening File Explorer by clicking on the folder icon in the taskbar or by holding down the Windows key on the keyboard and pressing E. In the new window, select the USB flash drive, usually drive D or F depending on how many other hard drives or disk drives are in your computer. There are multiple ways to save files like documents, photos, music, and more to the USB flash drive. First, drag and drop allows you to select a file or several files and quickly drag them to the USB drive using your mouse. Make sure that you can see the files that you want to save and the USB drive itself. Highlight the files and then click and drag the files to the window of the USB drive to copy the files. Or you can also drag and drop files directly to the USB drive icon for the USB drive. To copy and paste, once again highlight the file or files that you want to copy and, while hovering over one of the selected files, right-click on the mouse to bring up additional commands. Select Copy from the menu and go to the USB drive folder and right-click again, but this time, select Paste to save the files to the new file location. And again, you can copy files and paste them directly to the icon for the USB drive. A useful method for saving files when working in an application like Microsoft Word or PowerPoint is Save As, which allows you to save documents to a specific location like the USB drive. From within an application, select File or the Office logo on newer versions of Microsoft Office, and then click Save As. Navigate to the USB drive, and then click Save. Every once in a while, you might need to delete files from the USB drive to free up some space. Just right-click on the file to bring up the menu and click Delete. Alternatively, you can also just drag the files from the USB drive window to the recycle bin, just as you would with any other file in your computer. Formatting the drive can allow you to save larger files, make the drive compatible with non-Windows operating systems, or to clear the drive completely. Open File Explorer, and this time right-click on the USB flash drive. Select Format from the menu. In the Format window, you can change the file system, allocation size, or the name of the drive. Use the default options or select the option suitable for your needs, but just remember, clicking Start will format the drive and erase all your data. It's important to safely eject the USB drive before removing it from the computer to ensure your computer is no longer saving files or using the drive. From the File Explorer window, again, right-click on the USB drive, but this time select Eject and wait for the Safe to Remove Hardware message to appear before removing the drive. In some cases, you may need to eject the USB drive using the taskbar option. Click the arrow at the bottom right of the screen by the time and date, and click the USB icon, then click Eject on the drive you wish to remove. USB flash drives have endless uses, but it's important to use them correctly to ensure that your files are safe and secure. If you have any other questions, contact kingston.com/support. Thanks for watching.